What is up, everybody? Murray NJ08 is here with my Pokemon series. Let's collect Pokemon cards. We got a huge video today for you guys, a special extra treat. This is going to be an extra long video. This is the new set that just recently came out, Ancient Origins. This is the Elite Trainer Box. It has 8 booster packs in it. It's got some beautiful EXs in there. Hopefully we'll get some great pulls today. I've been talking to the Pokemon gods and wishing me luck for some great luck on my pulls. I need it. Had a couple sour packs lately. Some good ones, a little bit of a mix of both. I guess that's the name of the game with these sealed packages. But this is a great collector's item. I absolutely love the box, the book, and the little goodies that it comes with as a Pokemon collector. We're going to check it out. So this is the 360 of the box. Let's check out what this has. I'll read it to you guys in case you can't see it. So, Power of the Ancient Days. It's got the 8 Pokemon Ancient Origins booster packs. 65 card sleeves featuring Hoopa. Now, this is really cool. 45 energy cards. Player's guide. We'll check that out. Damage counters. Dice. Flip coin. Markers. Collector's box to hold everything with 4 dividers to keep it organized. That's cool. A bonus code card for the Pokemon trading card game online, as you always get. So, let's get right into this bad boy and get some of those EX pulls. Maybe a nice shiny Mega Rayquaza. Come on. Come on. Oh, this is cool. Check this out. Look at the inside. I don't want to undo it, but look at the artwork. Look at that. How cool is that? That is way, way cool. I got my new Ultra Pro Collector's album binder over there with some new Ultra Pro sleeves that I've been actually adding some of my newer cards to that binder. Really cool. Okay, look at this. Very nice. Player's guide. Oh, how cool. Oh, look at that artwork. Ooh. Love it, love it, love it. Very nice. It's got a checklist. All the cards. Very cool. Got some bad boys in there. I want everyone. I won't stop till we catch them all. Very cool book. Okay, put that aside. Again, very, very, very nice box. Check out the inside. Okay, we got the 45 energy cards. Of course, we're not going to go through these, but there you go. Basic energy cards. It's pretty cool that they give them to you like that. Okay, these are the sleeves. Very nice. That's awesome that these come with. So as we pull, you know, all our EXs, we'll have this to store them in. Or not. I got some Ultra Pro top loaders also, so. But these are cool. Very cool. It's all about the goodies. Okay, these are the dividers for the box. These are the dividers. They're very cool. They're actually very well made. Of course, here's our online code for the TCG. Dice, damage counters. And the main event that you've all been waiting for. Oh. Poison tail here. And damage. Can't forget about that. Okay. So there's the bottom of the box. Here are the packs. Love the artwork on these packs. Ooh, I'm so pumped. A new set, a new unboxing. Okay. Let's open them. Okay. Start out with our first one. Oh yeah, you know what time it is. Murray and J08. Okay, online code. Hold on here, guys, bear with me. It's been a long day. Okay. What have the Pokemon gods have in store for me? I don't know. I'm just excited to see this new set. Love the artwork. Got my Goomy. Oddish. Hey, Inkay. Cool card. Golurk. Got some good cards. Ooh, nice one. Okay. That is the reverse holo. Okay. Not bad. Okay, for a first pack. Okay. Okay. We get 'em. Put these here. Okay. Onward with the next. Okay. All right, online code. Zoom in a little bit more here. Relicant. Love collecting him. And Cottony, another good card. Oh, a nice Eevee. Always good to have Eevee. Oh, nice rare right there. Gardevoir, nice rare. Okay, not bad. Cool card. All right. Onward with the next card. Okay, online code. Okay. Okay. What are they gonna give us? Let's see. We shall see. Hey, a Matang. Cool card. Another Combi. Nice card. Golett. Good one. Wow. Getting the Cottonies today, huh? A Larvesta. That's a nice card. Okay. Ooh, got an Ace Trainer. Reverse Holo. That is an uncommon. And the rare, an NT. Nice. Okay. Sorry for the weird noises in the background. The house makes a lot of strange sounds. Unfortunately, I can't control a lot of it. Okay. Like in the Ancient Origins set so far. What about you guys? Online code here. I like it. I just like it. Okay. We'll start off with an old level ball. A Sligo. A Sligo. Sliggy Sligo. Oh, there's a Faded Town. We got another Inkay there. Magikarp. Pulled a couple Magikarps this week. Wooper. Goomy. Nice card. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, nice. Eco Arm. And the rare. Nice card. All right. Nice card. Vespiquen. Nice card. Very nice rare. Like that card. I'm just looking at this card. Very nice. Vespiquen. Very nice. Cool card. Love the artwork. Love the perspective of a lot of these cards. Really cool looking. Tonight, after I do the unboxing, when I put them in my binder, I'll actually get to take a look at them and, examine them. Okay, well, that's halfway through. We have 4 packs left. Okay, not bad. Okay. The online code. Add to the collection of 1,000 online codes. Okay. Quagsire. A Magikarp. Unknown. It's a good card. Oh, nice. Okay. And oh, another cool card. Another nice rare of a Golurk. Really cool. Love the perspective of this card. Okay. Nice.
Well,
unfortunately, no EXs yet. But you know what they say, three times a charm. We got three left. Oh boy, who's it gonna be next? Well, you know what we'll do? We'll do one and then the other. Okay. All right, online card for the TCG. The TCG and me. Oops. Oh, cool card. Vaporeon. Hmm. Nice card. Love the artwork. Hey, Eevee in the house. Another unknown. Ooh, reverse holo of an Oddish. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Who knows? Maybe no rares or ultra rares in this one. Don't know. Got two left. Okay. Here's to the final two, they say. Here's to the final two. Okay, the online code. Do the card trick. The old Pokemon card trick. Force of giant plants. Don't you love that? Ooh, nice card. Don't think I pulled him yet. Cool card. Oh yeah, very cool card. Roltz. A couple Eevee, huh? Reverse holo of a Roltz. And oh, all right, Primal Kyogre, EX. All right, nice pull right there. Nice pull. That, it already makes it all worth it. If I could just get one, and we still got a pack left. Nice pull. What a beautiful card. What an awesome, awesome card right there. We're going to stick that in the sleeve. One of the sleeves it came with. Awesome, awesome card right there. Okay, that's what we're pulling for. Alright, I told you it was that final two. We still got one more. Oh man, I'm just looking at it. Wow. Very cool card. 96 of 98. It's a small set, huh? It is. Nice. Okay. That's what you pull for. We're going to set that sucker aside. He's going to go in a sleeve. He's going to go in a nice sleeve. Tuck him away. Ooh. Nice sleeves. Okay. Very nice. I'll put him right here. Okay, last but not least. I'm feeling good. Oh yeah. The Pikachu Lords are with me. The Greninjas are with me. Okay, online code. I know this video is 20 hours long, I know. The old infamous car trick. Okay, come on. Here. Hold on. This is do or die. I don't think we pulled that one yet, did we? I don't think. Okay, the reverse holo is. Oh, it is a rare. Oh, nice card. Nice card. Okay. Not bad pulls. Not a bad box. I've had luck with these Elite Trainer boxes. I've always been able to pull out at least a EX or two. So, very nice. Really, really nice pulls. Of course, we got that nice shiny Kyogre EX. I'm loving it. Thank you, everybody, for joining me. Stay tuned. We have so much more Pokemon on the way, as far as tins, boxes, boosters, theme decks, rare cards, collection videos, figures, coins, everything you could think of is on MerryNJ08. Let's collect Pokemon cards. Take care. I will see you again soon. Thank you.